chauffeur crew. More than the different numbers, we like to speak about the single vineyards. In Moulin à Vent, for instance, among our 37 hectares, we have 8 different single vineyards that we will pick, vinify and age separately. We consider this different single vineyard, like Carquelin for instance, as the equivalent of premier cru. So we will separate them from the beginning, from the terroir, till the end of aging. We do the same in Morgon with the Côte du Py.
Yeah.
And we do the same in Fleury, where we have two different single vineyards. Our idea that Gamay can first be the reflection of the terroir, and second, Gamay can age.
What sort of age are you looking at with this wine?
All of these wines, for one part, are aged into French oak barrels. Yeah. Our blends, that means Château de Jacques Moulin à Vent, that is a blend of the different single vineyards, is aged in average 1/3 in stainless steel, 1/3 into new oak, and 1/3 in old oak. The selected vineyards, like Carquelin and Côte du Py, are only aged in oak.
And how long would you expect to keep one of these wines?
In a good vintage, we can imagine between 20 and 40 years. In vintages like 05, 09, 2015, no problem to imagine 30, 40 years old aging.